This not okay or this okay?
This okay.
This okay.
This okay.
This okay.
US, you know?
US dollar.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Thank you. in Singapore, how many people follow Buddhism? What is the population for Buddhism in Singapore?
Maybe in Singapore, is there are many, many religions, like Islam, Christian, Mahayana, and then Chinese Buddhist.
Little louder, please.
Chinese Buddhism. And Indian Buddhism also. So this place is gathered from many, many countries. So this country, many other countries' person are staying in Singapore. So maybe if I explain how many percentage are following Buddhism, I cannot tell to you. However, so because I told you many religion and many students, many groups staying in Singapore. If I explain the 20 or 30%,
20 or 30% of in,
however,
world population.
Include Indian Buddhism and then Chinese Buddhism. Many person following to Buddhism.
Buddhism. Mm-hmm. Okay. And what is the difference between this white color Buddhism dress and yellow Buddhism dress, yellow orange Buddhism? What is the difference?
Maybe Buddhism. It is nothing to say that Buddha
Gautam
was
Buddha.
Born in India. However, Buddhism. Were transmitted from India to Chinese and Korea, and then consist by Korea style or Chinese style, and then Chinese and Korea or from Korea and Chinese were transmitted to Japan. Then Japanese Buddhism were consisted set up like this form by following Japanese. Culture.
This white dress is actually Japanese Buddhism.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. In India, we normally Buddhist people wear orange kind of color. So this is white color belongs to Japanese.
Okay. However, depend on the level of ministers.
Okay.
Color decided depend on that. The level of Buddhism, minister.
Okay. What exactly Gautam Buddha's teachings are? What Gautam Buddha wanted? How he actually lived his life?
Actually, we believe in the Lotus Sutra. This temple, Japanese person whose name is Nichiren. Nichiren founded. Namu Myoho Renge Kyo's chanting way, chanting. Then Namu Myoho Renge Kyo means I respect to the Lotus Sutra. Then Lotus Sutra, Buddha express my life is duration. Then I always protect to you, always. If you respect to me. I protect to you like a compassion.
Gautam Buddha sacrificed. He left behind his. He was a prince. He was a son of a king. He left behind the wisdom, the luxuries, and all the facilities. He was a prince. He left behind and he went to find Nirvana and wanted to have peace of mind. What exactly the teachings of Buddha say?
Buddha Shakyamuni explained many parables to many persons in India. However, this many parable is step to the highest teaching is a Lotus Sutra. So Lotus Sutra is a that Buddha Shakyamuni wanted to explain this one. So for after his attaining the getting Buddhahood enlightenment. For 40 years He spent 40 years. He never live as a Lotus Sutra, because Lotus Sutra is a very difficult teaching for us. So he explained many sutra after getting enlightenment.
And finally, he sacrificed. He left his body at the age of 80, 82. That was in Nepal. Finally, Buddha left his body. In which country? Nepal.
Nepal. Now is Nepal.
It's Nepal.
Nirvana. Ah, yes.
Yeah.
Kushinagara. Maybe.
Okay. So, Buddhism is to achieve basically the peace of mind. Lord Gautam Buddha, I think, wanted to live the life in between. Not to hardships also. He has seen many hardships in the very beginning, age of his life.
So I explained his life is duration. Then he was staying past and now and present and future. Then so he always staying around us if we have faith without doubt. So. Even if Buddha Shakyamuni attained the Nirvana and passed away, however, in Buddhism, he is staying in this world. Then he is staying the heaven gods world, and he is staying even in the hell greedy mind, greedy world. So he is staying many worlds, so always he is staying around us.
Thank you. Thanks for giving us the knowledge about Gautam Buddha and his teachings.
It's okay.
Thank you.
It's okay. Thank you so much.
Is for lion dance.
Yep.
Okay, for school. We are practicing it for school function.
No. Outside function also.
Okay, outside function also. This is called lion dance.
Yep.
Yeah.
And the beats which you are giving that was Singapore beats.
Traditional.
Mostly made,
all traditional beats.
Yeah,
came from China.
Okay, this is Indian rock star. Thank you.
Okay, welcome.
Thank you very much.
Welcome. You're welcome.
You got it? अच्छा ये दिस विल गो टू मलेशिया
मलेशिया
मलेशिया हाउ लॉन्ग इट विल टेक
अच्छा सफर है
मतलब पाँच घंटे
पाँच घंटे छः घंटे
सिंगापुर से मलेशिया पाँच साढ़े पाँच छः घंटे लग जाएंगे अच्छा ट्रैफिक जाम होगी तो
ज़्यादा भी लग सकता है अच्छा सिंगापुर टू
अच्छा
राइट
वैसे ट्रेन भी जाती है ना
ट्रेन भी जाती है ट्रेन तो सफर लंबा है
ट्रेन
सुबह छः बजे चलती है
ट्रेन ज़्यादा टाइम लगाती है
सुबह छः बजे चलती है तो चार बजे पहुँचती है
अच्छा तो ट्रेन में ज़्यादा टाइम लग जाता है
ज़्यादा टाइम लगा इधर से भी जाने में कम से कम
अच्छा नाइट जर्नी है
नो 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 मॉर्निंग
नहीं किसी ने बताया कि नाइट में भी
नाइट भी है दिन में भी है सुबह छः बजे चलती है
हाँ सुबह थोड़ा आपको साइट सींग का स्कोप अच्छा है व्यू मिल जाएगा इसमें भी अच्छा व्यू मिलेगा
अच्छा
बट दिस विल टेक एक्सप्रेस हाईवे ना एक्सप्रेस हाईवे में कुछ व्यू नहीं मिलेगा
ये जगह जगह रुकेगी
अच्छा
पानी
अच्छा वो हाँ हाँ वो सिस्टम है बीच बीच में ब्रेक ले ब्रेक जर्नी है बीच बीच में छोटी छोटी अच्छा है मिस्टर गुरमीत सिंह फ्रॉम पंजाब ही हैज़ बीन फ्रीक्वेंटली कमिंग टू सिंगापुर मलेशिया तो इनको मलेशिया और सिंगापुर का चप्पा चप्पा हर गली से वाकिफ हैं ये तो ही हैज़ बीन गाइडिंग मी थ्रू आउट द सिंगापुर नाउ ही इज़ कमिंग विथ मी टू मलेशिया एंड होपफुली ही विल गाइड मी इन मलेशिया ऑल्सो आप मलेशिया में भी गाइड करेंगे तो गुरमीत ना होते शायद मैं सिंगापुर ठीक तरह से घूम नहीं पाता एंड होपफुली अभी मलेशिया में भी साथ हैं एंड ही हैज़ प्रॉमिस्ड मी दैट ही विल गाइड मी माइन्यूटली थरली एक एक गली घुमाएंगे मलेशिया की थैंक यू वेरी मच गुरमीत जी
Say hi.
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 See, like this part, we call it one garden. Eh? We call it garden. It's Taman Desa Garden.
Thank you.
pass on from you. Pass it on.
Here? There? Ah, okay.
Again, again.
No, it's alright.
It should not look like as if it's a studio.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Sorry, look at that. Check the camera.
She's become look here. She's become an episode cameraman.
Yeah, you got it.
Thank you very much. Sorry for the trouble.
Thanks.
Yeah.